This is University Extension Television, WHA-TV, Channel 21 in Madison.
You know, Big Bird, if somebody could figure out a way of stopping people from littering the streets, they'd be a real hero.
A hero?
Yep, you mean if somebody made people stop picking, throwing stuff on the street, they'd be a hero? Wow.
Yeah.
I'll bet I can think of a way. Look out, gangway! I've thought of a way.
I'm gonna be a hero.
C is for Clipper, and Captain, and Crew, and Cargo, like cookies, and Cantaloupe, too. And C is for Cabbage, and Candy, and Cake, and Corks that the Crew eats, some by mistake. Land ho!
Oh, never mind.
Let's see, let me just turn this on here. There we go.
Do not litter. Do not throw things on the ground. Do not make everything messy. Do not throw things on the ground. And do not litter. Do not throw ever anything on the ground. Do not litter. Do not litter. Do not ever throw anything ever on the ground.
You hear it? Sounds like it's coming from over there. Yeah, let's go.
Let's go
check it out.
Do not mess up the street. Do not litter. Do not litter. Do not litter. Do not throw things on the ground.
Hey, what's going on, Big Bird?
Hey, what's happening?
Ever throw things on the ground.
What are you doing? I can't hear you.
Turn that thing off, Big Bird. Turn it off.
Yeah.
Can't hear.
Do not litter.
Turn on that.
Big Bird, what is that thing?
I am going to stop people from littering. So I made this recording and put it in this big loudspeaker, and I turned it on, and everybody will be reminded not to litter.
Oh.
I'm going to be a hero.
Yeah, it's too noisy.
Yeah, Big Bird.
Yeah. It's not only going to keep people from littering, it's going to keep them from sleeping. It's just too loud.
Well, wait a minute. Just try it again here.
Never litter. Do not litter.
No, that's too much noise, Big Bird.
Too loud, Big Bird.
Too much noise.
People won't like it.
Do not litter. That is litter.
Turn it off.
Right. Okay.
Listen, Bird, don't feel bad. It was a good try anyway. Okay, Big Bird?
Yeah.
You think of something else, okay?
Yeah.
Hey, let's pick up the rest of the stuff here, okay? All right, good. Hey, you've done a good job here.
Yes, I can see.
All cleaned up already. Throw that in here.
Well,
there must be a way to stop people from littering that would be quieter. Hmm. Aha! I just thought of something! Ha ha! Oh boy, what a great idea this is! But what? It's still gonna be a good idea.
That's the letter C. Many words begin with the letter C, but one of my favorites is cake. There are all kinds of cakes, but the cake I like best is a birthday cake. Why, thank you, Clarence, and it isn't even my birthday today.
I know. It's my birthday. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me.
See?
Oh, can't talk with my mouth full. Look, I just put up this sign, see? It says, don't litter. That way, people will look at the sign and they will not litter because the sign reminds them in a quiet way not to throw stuff on the ground. Isn't that good? And look, I put up lots more. They're all over Sesame Street. Look at this. See? Everywhere. And I even have some help from the kids. Come on, kids. Take a look at that. See? Anywhere you look, you'll see a reminder that you are not supposed to litter. See? Up here, on the tree, on the fire plug, everywhere, on the wall.
Bob, did you put these things up?
No.
What are they doing?
Gordon, did you put all these signs up?
No, I didn't do it. I don't know where
they came from. No litter signs everywhere.
Hi, everybody.
Oh, hi, Big Bird.
Hello, Big Bird.
Well, what do you think?
Of what?
I'm going to be a hero.
Why?
Because I put signs up everywhere.
You sure
and
did.
And they say, just don't litter. See? And in a quiet way, too, because I'm the one that's going to be the hero around here.
Yeah, these signs are quiet, Big Bird, but the problem
quiet.
Is... Yeah, they're quiet. But there's a problem, you see.
Really?
Because they make almost as much of a mess as all the litter that was around here.
Right.
They do.
They're just all over the place.
Yes. I mean, tremendous amount of them, Big Bird.
Well, the place is sort of littered with signs.
Yeah, it is.
Well, I guess there's no way to stop people from littering.
There is one way. You just have to, just don't throw anything on the sidewalk like you just did here, see? And just tell people not to litter, please.
Why don't we clear up some of these signs around here?
Yeah, take down all the signs.
Let's go right over here. Start.
There's a whole bunch of them.
Yeah. Take it easy, Big Bird.
Take all the signs and throw them away.
Then everything will be just fine, okay?
I've got another terrific idea. We could take and put up a great big poster that goes from one end of the street to the other in great big red letters that says, don't litter! Huh, guys? Huh? C. Cap. C.
Oh, waiter!
Yes, sir.
Hello there. I am Grover. I am your waiter, and I'm here to serve you. What can I get?
Yes, I'd like a bowl of hot alphabet soup.
A bowl of hot?
Make sure it's hot.
Make sure it's hot.
Right.
Okay, sir. Coming right up. Hey, Charlie, table 26 wants a hot alphabet soup.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Oh, how hot this is. You are going to love this. Oh, look at that delicious soup. There you are, sir.
Okay, I'll just check it out.
Check what out?
The alphabet.
Oh. Bon appetit.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. Waiter!
Yes, sir.
There's a J missing in this soup. I don't want it without a J.
Jay missing in the soup?
Yes.
Oh. Okay, I get you today, Jay. Charlie, I think there's a Jay missing in the soup.
Yeah.
Okay, there.
EFG.
I get that J for the man. Okay. Okay, here's the J, sir. Sir, right. Here's your J.
Well, put it in the soup.
In the soup. Gotcha. Okay. There it goes. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, have fun.
Now, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N. Waiter!
Yes, sir.
Now the O is missing. I don't want this soup without an O.
That's a bad day for you, isn't it, sir? Okay, I get you the O. I'll be right back. Oh, the O with the J in the news. Charlie, I got a window.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O.
Sir? Yeah. Sir, I have an O here for you.
Well, drop it in.
Yes, sir, drop it in. There's the O, okay?
Check it out.
Check it out. Sure,
why not? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y.
Don't tell me. Don't tell me.
No good.
I bet something is missing.
The Y is missing.
The Y is missing.
Nope, I'm wrong. I have a Y there.
I see the Y there.
Yeah, it's the Z.
See?
Yeah.
You can't always be right.
Well,
okay,
anyway,
the Z,
the Z,
I get
Z
the
is
Z.
Missing.
All right, all right. Don't rub it in.
Without a Z.
It's a good restaurant. Don't rub it in. I get the Z.
All right.
Mr. Y makes a mistake, and then he wants to see.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Okay, sir. I think I'm going to make you very happy now. I have the Z right here, sir.
Well, it's about time.
There he goes. Kerplunk.
Okay, now let's see. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X,
Y,
and Z.
And Z, dear. Now I bet you are all happy. Hmm?
Nope.
What?
The soup's cold. Take it back and get me another bowl.
Look, Tom has some blocks and Gordon has a truck. I wonder how they can play on the same table without getting in each other's way. Uh-oh, that's definitely not the way. And Tom seems to agree. Gordon's gonna try again. Uh-oh, that's not much better, Gordon. Look, Tom and Gordon are back, and they're going to try to play on the same table again. Say, Tom has an idea. Look what he's doing. You see, Tom built a bridge. Now that's the way to do it. Tom built a bridge with his blocks, and Gordon ran his truck under the bridge. Hey, fellas, very good.
Hey. Hey. Come here. Hey. Hey. Would you like to join a secret club? Huh? Oscar's secret club? That's mine. Yeah, you can belong to it if you learn the secret knock. Now, let me tell you about the secret knock. It goes like this. Got it? Yeah, let me try it again. Okay. Now, just to make sure that you know how to do it, let's do it together. Come on. Come on. Everybody. Here we go. Pretty good. Okay. That's our secret knock. Got that? Yeah.
Hey, Oscar. I kind of like that beat. Like this. Nice. I like that. Yeah, that's good. I'll see you later.
Yeah. Bye. Now that Gordon knows, it's not a secret. It's just between you and me. So, I know. I'll think of another beat, okay? This'll be the new secret knock. Fit that? Try it. Two little shorts and a long. Here we go. Let's do it together. Yeah, you got it. That's it. Yeah, very good.
Hey, I like that beat, Oscar. That's nice. Yeah, that's me.
Oh, beautiful. Now, Bob knows. Now, this is not for grown-ups, just for kids. Okay, let me think of another one. New secret knock. Here we go. Got it? A big knock, then two little ones. Here we go. Like that. Do it again. Okay, now you're in my secret club and...
What are you doing?
Oh, no.
Well, what
now we're going to have to forget the whole thing. Well, never mind.
Hey, Bert, I got my bar of soap here.
Hi, Ernie. That's interesting. He's got a bar of soap. I guess that means he's going to wash something.
Hi, Bert. Got my fluffy towel here.
This time he has a towel. With that soap and a towel like that, maybe he's planning to wash his face. Yeah, it must be.
Hi, Bert. Got my little...
Rubber ducky. Oh, well, now I know for sure. Yeah, if he has some soap and a fluffy towel and his rubber ducky, that means he's planning to take a bath in his tubby. Yeah.
Bert, got my flashlight here.
Flashlight.
Bert, got my umbrella here.
Umbrella? Hey, Ernie, Hey, Ernie, listen.
Well, Bert, I got your bowling ball here.
Wait a minute. Ernie, come back here. Come here.
Okay, Bert.
Yeah. Listen,
What?
That bowling ball.
This bowling ball here?
What do you think you're doing? Put it down.
What does it look like I'm doing, Bert?
Well, first of all, you carried through some soap and a towel and your rubber ducky, so I thought you were going to take a bath.
Well, that's exactly what I'm going to do, Bert.
Okay, but why do you need a flashlight and an umbrella and my bowling ball to take a bath, huh?
Well, let's see. I took the flashlight in case a fuse blows out, and I don't want Rubber Ducky to be afraid of the dark, you see.
Mm-hmm.
And, I took the umbrella in case it starts to rain in the bathroom, and I don't want Rubber Ducky to get wet.
Of course not. Not from above,
you see. He likes to get wet from sitting in the water, you see.
Right.
And the bowling ball I brought along just in case... Oh, I don't know. You never know if somebody's going to wander by and ask to borrow a bowling ball.
A bowling ball. Sure, why not?
Well,
sure.
It could happen, Bert.
Ernie. That is the silliest idea you have ever had. Now, you can't use my bowling ball for that. You can't, no.
Well,
just leave it here.
That's the way you feel, Bert.
That's it.
I'll just have to take a bath without your bowling ball, I guess.
Good.
At least I'll try. Okay, Bert. Okay.
That is the silliest thing I have ever heard, taking a bath with all those things. Oh, boy, this I've got to see.
Oh, Rubber Ducky, you're the one. Mom, hi, Bert.
Ernie, do you know how silly you look sitting in that bathtub, huh?
Oh, yeah? Oh, well, better safe than sorry. Right, Rubber Ducky? Right. Look at that.
What happened?
Oh, well, we blew a fuse and all the lights went out. But don't worry, Rubber Ducky. I've got my flashlight right here. Oh, look at that.
What's that?
It's starting to rain.
In the bathroom.
Yeah,
room.
But don't worry, Rubber Ducky. We got our umbrella to keep the rain from getting on us, huh?
Oh, I don't believe this.
Come in.
fellas. I got a tournament tonight, and I was wondering if I could borrow your...
Hey, Bert?
Yeah, I'll get my bowling ball, Ernie.
Batman and Robin will have a tough time finding this hideout.
You certainly are smart, Penguin.
Besides, that window gives us a view of the only road up here.
You certainly are smart, Penguin.
All right, you feathered fiend. It's all over.
Batman!
Robin! You're the lookout! Why didn't you warn us they were coming up the road?
I didn't see them. He's right, Penguin. The glass in this window is dirty, therefore your man couldn't see through it. Had it been clean like this, he could have seen us and warned you wrongdoers of our approach.
Clean and dirty? Of course! How stupid of me to forget that!
You certainly are smart, Batman.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14.
15. 16. 17, 18, 19, 20.
In a free cat.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Willis the Sploon?
Yeah.
No, okay. Bigger.
Bigger. Smaller.
Brian,
yes.
What is the difference between you and me?
That's you and this is me. You, me, you, me.
You, me, you, me.
No. If I say you, me, you say me, you.
I say me, and you say, wait a minute.
I call you, you. You call you, me.
I call, you call me, me. And I call me, me.
No.
Oh, this is hard.
I call
you. I tell you what, Brian. I'm going to call you Brian. You can't call me Grover.
Right.
Get back.
These men are starting to make a car a yellow taxi cab.
Now they're making the sidecar.
They really are coming along.
That's the side of an ordinary car.
It's the side.
Isn't it weird? What's that, a great big chain? They're gonna put it on a car, right?
Right.
It makes the car go around so because the men can't lift it by themselves. Because the men
the
can't
chain
lift it
helps,
by
the chain lift. Helps it move.
Now the men are putting it in place.
When they make cars, they make most of the cars, they have metal.
Of course, cars never come apart.
And they
that doesn't have any seats in it.
That's a door.
Put it on.
It's hard and it's a little bit dangerous.
You don't have all those tools at home.
Yeah. Yeah, but if you had all the tools, it would still be a little bit dangerous.
They're being washed.
Well, that's with spray paint.
It's spray paint.
They're painting. Now their paint is finished.
Those are the engines.
The wheel.
The wheel.
The engine.
But they have to put the engine in.
They can't run it out of motor.
That's a white car.
That's the top of a car.
No, it isn't. It's the body of a car. That's the one that was just made.
They're painting the wheels. They're painting the things to go on the wheel.
That's a wheel, too.
They're putting on the wheels.
Yeah, they are.
And then they go quick, 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 quick.
Sort of.
Faster.
There's the yellow taxi cab.
That's the end of the assembly. They're filling it up with
the
blinker works.
They're testing it.
Now they're blinking the lights. It's right at the tail end of the story.
He's getting the car to see how he works.
Yeah, he's checking if it works or not. Now they're driving it away.
There it is. I know what it's doing. It's trying to find a parking place. Beep, beep. The trains are going to New York to give the cars to people. To all the places. New York, Virginia.
Hey, I just got a letter.
Well, what does it say?
Oh, I don't know. I can't read.
Well, open it and let's take a look.
Okay.
Why, that's the letter C.
C?
Yeah, you know, like in cough.
Cough?
Yeah. And cold.
Oh, cold?
Right. And crack.
Crack?
And cry.
Cry? That's a very interesting letter.
Who sent it to you, anyway?
Oh, my cat.
Cat?
Confidentially, he's crazy.
You cucumber.
I wish he would have called me a carrot. I hate cucumbers.
Thank you.
This is a small A, and this is a small story using A words. An ape wearing an apron ate a lot of air and got an ache. Along came a bird and gave aid to the ape.
Thank you very much.
And they lived to a ripe old age. Now that's what I call a story.
Do do da do do.
I just perfected my clock.
You're making a clock?
A special clock.
What kind of a clock?
Well, I call it the Big Bird Clock.
Big Bird Clock.
Yes. Yes. Well, you see, you know about cuckoo clocks.
Well, yeah.
Well, there's a little clock on the wall and has a little teeny door at the top.
Uh-huh.
When it gets to be, say, 12 o'clock,
yeah,
the little birdie comes out and goes, cuckoo, cuckoo.
Right.
You know, it says, uh-huh, it counts how many hours it is.
Well, how are you going to do that? I mean,
well, this is a big bird clock, so this door will come flying open, and I will come out and go tweet.
Oh.
And each time I go tweet, we'll tell him what time it is.
Yeah,
see?
So everybody on Sesame Street will know what time it is by your tweet.
Right.
Well, that's
right.
A good idea.
Isn't that great?
Well, let's see how it works, okay?
You do want to see it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. You move it to 9 o'clock when I get in,
okay,
and then the clock will go off, and I will come out.
Okay. And I'll count them, okay? Just to keep track.
Okay.
You ready?
Ready.
Okay. 9 o'clock.
Tweet.
One.
Tweet.
Two.
Tweet.
Three.
Tweet.
Four.
Tweet.
Five.
Tweet.
Seven.
Three.
Eight. The hands are up here like that.
When the hands are up like that,
yeah,
Maria,
what are you going to do then?
It's time for my nap. Good night.
Good night.
Okay, here you go, Bert, old buddy.
Good, good.
Now, you see, this right here is your delicious glass of ice-cold grape juice.
Right.
And this one here is my delicious glass of ice-cold grape juice. And this one right here is your delicious piece of cheese, Bert, cheese, sausage, anchovy, and pepperoni pizza,
yeah,
you see?
Yeah,
and this one right here is my delicious piece of cheese, sausage, anchovy, and pepperoni pizza, you see? So, ready to eat, Bert?
No, Ernie. No, I'm...
What, is something wrong, Bert?
Yeah, something is very wrong, Ernie.
What's that?
I tell you what, put that pizza down, please, and just take a look at my glass of grape juice.
Yes, Bert.
Now take a look at your glass of grape juice.
Yes, Bert.
Now take a look at my plate of pizza.
Your plate of pizza.
Now take a look at your plate of pizza.
And my plate of pizza.
Yeah.
Yes, Bert. So?
So?
It all looks delicious, Bert. Do you mind if I eat?
No, yes, I do mind, Ernie.
Hmm?
Yes, I do mind, you see, what? Because you have much more pizza on your plate than I have on my plate, and you have much more grape juice in your glass than I have in my glass. I wonder how that happened, Ernie.
Oh, gee, Bert, you mean that I have more pizza here?
Yeah.
And I have more grape juice there?
There you're getting it.
Is that what you mean, Bert?
That's exactly what I mean, Ernie. I have less pizza than you have, and I have less grape juice than you have. I have less, and you have more.
Oh, hey, Bert, that's very easy to fix, Bert.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it,
okay,
Bert. Listen, I can take
it.
Care of that.
Okay. Ernie, I don't mean fix it that way. Hey, don't eat all that pizza. Ernie!
No, just a second, Bert.
Ernie, that's fixing it. Is that your idea of fixing it, Ernie? Huh?
There you go, Bert. See that? Now it's all done. It's all fixed.
Oh.
See? Now look at your plate, and look at my plate, and look at your glass, and look at my glass.
I don't understand.
Now look. No, just a second. Now you see, now you have more delicious grape juice.
You see
that? And I have less delicious grape juice. You see? And you have more delicious pizza.
Yeah.
And I have less delicious pizza. You see that, Bert?
Yeah.
But matter of fact, Bert.
But Ernie.
Wait a second. That's not right. You know, you shouldn't have more and I have less.
But Ernie, you just ate all...
I think I better fix that.
But you just drank
it. I better eat some of yours, Bert.
But Ernie,
and I'll drink some of your grape juice here first.
You had your grape and you had your pizza and...
There we go. And now let's see. Now I better eat a little bit of your pizza here to make that even, don't you think?
Yeah, enjoy it, Ernie.
That's great, Bert.
Sleep. At last. Well, what's that? A fly. A chicken. What's that? A drum playing rabbit. Once there was one moth. Then there were more. And more. And again. Now there is less of my clothes. And you can see more of me.
It's game time, and today I'm going to make some sounds, and you see if you can guess what the sounds are. Okay, ready for the first one? Did you guess? Good. It was a train. You were right. Mm-hmm. Sounded like a real train, didn't I? Okay, here's the next sound. See if you can guess. Did you guess? Right. Very good. It was a car. That was the sound of a car. Now, if you're ready, I'll make my last sound.
Oh, Bart, easy, boy, easy. So there you are.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Oh, I thought you could get away from me, didn't you?
Huh?
Oh, bad horse.
Horse?
Come on, come on.
No, I was just making a sound like a horse.
Whoa, whoa, there,
no,
Silver.
You're making a mistake.
Here, come on, now stand still. I'll jump on your back. Huh?
Jump on my back?
Come on,
no,
come on. I'll give you a nice bucket of oats there, Silver.
Silver? My name's Simon, not Silver.
Come on, horse. Easy, back to the stables.
Say, who is this masked man anyway?
Oh, 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 hold back.
Water. People bathe in it, row boats on it, and swim in it. Fish swim in it. Water puts out fires. Grows flowers and green lawns. It turns powders into nice things to drink. And vegetables into soup. Water can be made into ice that makes things cold and taste good. Water cleans things. Water can say we are sad, and then we can be happy again.
Agua. La gente se baña con ella. Rema en bote sobre ella y nada en ella. Los peces viven en ella. El agua apaga el fuego. Hace crecer las flores y el césped verde. Convierte unos polvos en cosas ricas para beber. Mezclada con verduras, hace sopa. El agua se puede convertir en hielo para enfriar las cosas y hacer que sepan sabrosos. El agua lo limpia todo. El agua puede decirnos que estamos tristes y luego nos hace felices de nuevo.
Okay, I got a song all about circles. Wanna help me sing?
Yeah, hit it.
See the sun up in the sky? Well, it's a circle.
Oh, yeah. Hey, see a hula hoop roll by? Well, it's a circle. Yeah.
See the sun up in the sky?
See a hula hoop roll by? Round as a fresh baked apple pie, and it's a circle. Hey, let's see if we can think of more circles.
I know one, I know one.
Go ahead.
See a wheel on a roller skate? Well, it's a circle.
Hey, I know a good one. See a cookie on a plate? Well, that's a circle.
Oh, yeah. See a wheel on a roller skate?
See that cookie on a plate? Boy, that cookie sure is great, and it's a circle. Hey, I think I'm going to eat that circle.
You can't. We have to keep on singing. See that great big manhole cover lying on the ground? It's not a square or triangle. It's big and flat and round, and it's a circle.
Yeah, but it's not as much fun to eat as a cookie.
A great big letter O. Well, it's a circle.
Hey, look. See a bouncing ball, you know that it's a circle.
I like that great big letter O.
I like that bouncing ball, and so the shape that we like best, you know, well, it's a circle. Oh, I love circles.
Well, it's a circle.
Oh, you don't know. Circles.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Oh, not bad.
Oh, isn't that adorable? Oscar's playing with a rattle. I think that's the cutest thing, Oscar. You're really a pussycat at heart. Isn't that cute?
Listen, it's not cute. There's nothing cute about a rattle.
Well, sure there is, Oscar. Little babies play with rattles, and they're cute.
Yeah,
and
yeah,
you must
well,
be cute, too. Sure, well, you're cute, I know.
Listen, Tom, I'm not playing with it like a rattle, like a baby, you know? I'm playing with this rattle like it was a rattlesnake. And rattlesnakes aren't cute.
Well, well, they are. All right, they may not be cute, but they're interesting.
Do you want to see?
What's that?
I say, do you want to see?
Yeah, I want to see.
See!
One of these things is not like the others. One of these things just doesn't belong. Can you guess which thing is not like the others before I finish my song? Now here we have four glasses that are used very frequently here in the candy store. But three of them are used for sodas and glasses of milk, and one is mainly used for orange juice and stuff like that. Now can you figure out which is different than the other three? Did you guess this thing was not like the others? Did you guess real hard with all of your might? If you guess this glass is not like the others, then, my friends, you're absolutely right. Sure, because this glass here kind of comes together a little bit near the bottom where these are more or less straight. And also, it's got little ridges on it. Sure, it's a juice glass. You're doing real good if you guess this one.
Una de estas cosas no es como las otras. Una de estas cosas no está en combinación. Puedes decir cual cosa no es como las otras antes de terminar mi canción. Aquí tenemos cuatro vasos, pero un vaso no es como los otros. Uno de ellos no se parece a los otros. Ahora, vamos a mirar bien, bien, bien a ver cuál vaso no va con los otros. ¿Están mirando? Una de estas cosas no es como las otras. Y sabes que esta cosa no es como la otra. Si sabes que esta no es como las otras, entonces tiene absoluta razón. Y tiene razón porque este vaso es más grueso, más gordo y más grande. Y estos tres vasitos son bien finitos aquí abajo. Así que si crees que es esta, tienes razón. Muy bien.
Did you ever think about all the great things you can do with your mind? Boy, it's really great. For instance, right now, I'm planning on walking through this door. Now, I haven't actually done it yet, but I'm thinking about how I'm going to come over here and open the doorknob, walk through the door. So I'm planning on it. Somebody's knocking at the door. Now, I don't know who's knocking at the door, but I can imagine. That's another thing you can do with your mind. Imagine. Yeah, for instance, I can imagine that my mother is knocking at the door. Now, I don't know that that's true, but I can imagine that my mother's knocking at the door. Wait a minute. I just remembered something. Yeah. That's another thing you can do with your mind. Remember. Yeah. Now, let's see. Mom told me that she was going to visit Aunt Mildred this afternoon. She told me that this morning, but I can still remember it now. So I don't know who's that knocking at the door. But let's go back to imagining. Yeah. I know. Yeah, I can imagine that there's a big scary monster knocking at the door. Oh, I can imagine that there's a big scary ugly monster knocking at the door. Let's talk about hoping. Let's see. Yeah, hoping's another thing you can do with your mind. And I sure hope that's not a monster. I can imagine that it's a monster, but I sure hope it isn't. Well, I'm not imagining anymore, and I'm not hoping, and I'm not remembering. Now I'm planning again. I'm planning to run!
I just wanted to know if you could come and play with my dollies and me. Oh, well.
Yes, today I shall explain more or less. You are listening, aren't you? Well, now, the more air... And the more air... And more air... In fact, the more air that I make... The less room there is for me.
See, camera.
See, carrot.
C. Candle. The train to Spain was late today and eight pulled the brakes.
And made it get away.
The agents made a chase but lost his trail. He escaped by a plane, hanging on the tail. But the ace was afraid that the eight wasn't tame, so he tried to shake him by making it rain.
By making it rain.
The eight bailed out. Through space, afraid he'd land in a nice safe place. Well, the eight was dazed, his aim was okay, his fate was chained
by a bale of hay.
The eight raced away, boy had a date with his favorite pastry birthday cake. Now straight to the gates of his great estate, he grabbed the plate and said,
"Sorry I'm late.
Happy birthday to you."
Friends yelled hooray. The rest of the day, they drank lemonade, ate a lot of cake, and when they were through, they cleaned up after themselves.
Hey, I got a great idea. You want to play a game?
Yeah.
You want to play a game, Oscar?
Me play a game?
Yeah. You want to play?
Are you mad? No.
We'll play the game, okay? You just go about your business. You want to play the game? We got the same pants on. That's true. In fact, we all got the same color pants. Okay, I want to play a game with mouths. I want to see how many different things we can do with our mouths, okay? The first thing we're going to do is see how wide open we can make our mouths. Hey, Oscar, I thought you weren't going to play.
Oh, I'm just yawning.
Sure.
Ho-hum.
Ho-hum.
Yep.
Okay, now let's see how quickly we can make our mouths open and close, okay? there's Oscar again. I thought you weren't going to play.
I'm just chewing some chiclets.
Sure, just chewing some chiclets, right?
Okay.
Now, let's make funny faces with our mouths, okay? Kind of. Oscar, I thought you weren't playing in this game here, Oscar.
Do you have something you want to play?
Right, you really do want to play, don't you? All right, sure.
Maybe a little.
Okay, I got one last one. You know how to pucker up your lips? Now do this.
Hey, wait a minute. Huh? This is kissing.
Sure, it's kissing.
Oh, yucky.
Hey, I just got a letter.
Well, what does it say?
Oh, I don't know. I can't read.
Well, open it and let's take a look.
Okay.
Why, that's the letter C.
C?
Yeah, you know, like in cough.
Cough?
Yeah. And cold.
Oh, cold?
Right. And crack.
Crack?
And cry.
Cry? That's a very interesting letter.
Who sent it to you, anyway?
Oh, my cat.
Cat?
Confidentially, he's crazy.
You cucumber.
I wish he would have called me a carrot. I hate cucumbers.
Ape. Tiptoe through the tulips. Ape. A.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters A and C and by the number 9. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.